Hello there, how are you doing today? As for me, I am currently at the Maritime Museum. Maritime Museum Rotterdam is a captivating cultural institution located in the heart of Rotterdam, Netherlands. Established in 1873, it has a rich history and is one of the oldest and largest maritime museums in the country. The museum celebrates and showcases the maritime heritage of the Netherlands, which has a deep-rooted connection with the sea due to its seafaring and trading history. The museum is housed in a striking building, the former Prins Hendrik steamship, which was built in 1901. This unique setting gives visitors a sense of being aboard an actual ship while exploring the exhibits. Additionally, the museum has expanded over the years, incorporating various neighboring buildings and docks to create an extensive space that encompasses both indoor and outdoor displays. The exhibits at the Maritime Museum Rotterdam offer a comprehensive insight into the nation's maritime past. Visitors can embark on a fascinating journey through time, learning about the Dutch mastery in shipbuilding, navigation, trade, and exploration. The museum features an impressive collection of historical vessels, models of ships, and maritime artifacts, all meticulously curated to portray the significance of the maritime industry in shaping the nation's identity. One of the highlights of the museum is the Offshore Experience, a thrilling and interactive exhibit that allows visitors to experience life and work on an offshore drilling platform. Through immersive simulations and engaging displays, visitors can learn about the challenges and innovations in the offshore industry, gaining a deeper appreciation for the role of maritime technology in modern times. In addition to the static exhibits, the Maritime Museum Rotterdam hosts various temporary exhibitions and events throughout the year. These events often focus on diverse maritime themes, including art, photography, contemporary maritime developments, and more. They keep the museum dynamic and attract visitors with varying interests. The museum's location on the waterfront also plays a significant role in its appeal. It offers stunning views of the city's harbor and provides the opportunity to witness real ships passing by, which enhances the overall maritime experience. For families and children, the museum has tailored educational programs and activities designed to make learning about maritime history engaging and fun. These programs encourage hands-on participation and discovery, making it an excellent destination for school visits and family outings. The Maritime Museum Rotterdam is not only a source of education and entertainment, but also a living testament to the importance of the maritime industry in the Netherlands. It serves as a reminder of the nation's remarkable seafaring legacy and its ongoing impact on global trade and culture.
Yes, so in 7 minutes, the doors will automatically open and you will first see a video which will teach you about the experience of working in an oil platform. There are also costumes you can wear. They're not required. You don't have to wear them. You can if you want to. And then after the video, you can enter the oil platform itself. There are all kinds of interactive games which you can activate through your ticket. After you're done with the games, you can take the elevator downstairs. It's a single route, and then exit and continue to the rest of the museum. So you can, if you want, you can take a seat, and the doors will automatically open in 6.5 minutes.
Whether you're a history enthusiast, a maritime aficionado, or simply a curious traveler, a visit to the Maritime Museum Rotterdam promises an enriching and captivating experience, providing a deep appreciation for the vital role that the sea has played in shaping the nation's history and identity.
Thank you.
I truly hope that you had a delightful time exploring the Maritime Museum, just as much as I did. If the video captivated your interest, I kindly request you to share, subscribe, and give it a thumbs up. Your valuable comments are always a pleasure for me to read. Until next time, farewell, and I eagerly await our next adventure as we embark on exploring even more thrilling destinations together. Bye for now.